My name is Dr. Brian Fraser. I'm a lecturer with computing science. I teach in the software systems program. Generally, I find that more academic dishonesty will occur later in the semester, usually because the assignments are getting harder, the students realize they've got more to do, they've got that essay and that other class to work on, and they haven't budgeted the time. So it's when, you know, things get down to a crunch, they start to make the wrong choices. The largest thing that goes wrong in a computing class is usually on the assignments. The students will be maybe working in the lab together. It comes up, hey, can you have a look at my assignment and help me out on this? Usually it'll come down to the point of, give me your code. I tell my students that's the hard line that we draw, is if you're giving your code to somebody else, you're immediately guilty of academic integrity problems. Quite a number of students will explain they've had problems with academic integrity, or they'll get called in and they'll, what happened? And they'll usually say, well, you know, I didn't understand it was going to be, you know, I'm not allowed. I didn't know that this was going to be a problem. If they're going to try and explain it away, they'll say, well, I didn't have time to do it, or the material was really hard. So if you find that you're having problems in the semester, there's a number of reasons that you could be having that kind of issue. If it's a problem with the material, there's a lot of resources, such as myself, come talk to me in office hours, there's a TA, there's usually a textbook in your class that you can refer to. Health and counseling has a lot of support for students with health issues or even, you know, mental health issues. There's also a number of resources available for workshops on how to plan your time. You want to be very cautious with academic integrity to make sure that you're always, you know, keeping in mind the difference between thinking together and working apart. As long as none of you leave with any of that material that you have come up with together, it has to be the case that everything you submit to me is your work. And as long as that's true, then you're doing fine. It's your work, it's your success.